school bus safety laws in Indiana has passed the Senate. The bill would increase penalties for drivers who fail to stop when a school bus stop arm is extended. It would also prevent children from having to cross lanes on a state highway to board a bus. The bill comes after a driver hit and killed three young siblings in Rochester, Indiana. The House must approve the bill before it heads to the governor's desk.